staying up class tonight. $35 KOA at Tucson, Arizona. It's time for some showers. But for 35 bucks, you can't really beat this place. It's guarded. It's enclosed. Got pool, showers, everything. After roughing it the last couple days, we figured we'd splurge a little bit. Bus right next to some rich folks. Look at this.
Home.
A couple little dinner tonight at the KOA in Tucson. Cajun red beans and rice with some sausage. Gonna run out to the grill. We got some Jamaica jerk chicken going on and the rest of that sausage.
Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Jalapeno cheese sausage. Nice.
And that's how you feed two people. About $1.25 a piece. We got jerk chicken, salad, Cajun red beans and rice. And we about to munch. Enjoy. I'm gonna do a little recording this morning from Tucson KOA. It's a really nice place. After boondocking in the desert for a month, it's nice to treat yourself once in a while. These covered areas, like you see, the covers are actually all solar panels. That's a big plus in my book. They got a pool. Right next to the pool over there, there's a bar and cantina. We're gonna walk back towards the bus. This place is absolutely massive though. I think last night on the map, we counted that they have 700 RV slots. At 35 bucks a head, if they met capacity, whew, roughly $21,000 a day. And they do have a lot here, but it is far from being full. But we're the cheapest and the smallest ride here. And even the big fancy 300,000, 400,000, $500,000 buses, they walk by our little tiny copper bus and tell us how much they absolutely love it. I bet they love it because they know we don't have the payment they make. We didn't have to mortgage second mortgage the house or sell out the house. We aren't paying a monthly payment. And that's probably why they love it. They're thinking, man, they're living in that thing. Well, I'm living to pay the bills. We're not. But it is really nice and clean here. People who work here are friendly. Front desk isn't all that bright about RVers though. Front desk was just a hired hand cashier. Don't know much about anything except Here's a pamphlet. Have a good day. Let me take your money. Well, we've been in campgrounds. We've been boondocking. I would have to say this is probably one of the nicest RV places we've ever stayed. Of course, we try not to stay in them all the time. Once in a while, when we need a treat, a shower, plug in the bus, give the batteries a break, get some Wi-Fi going. Like I say, we're parked next to all these big fancy rigs. And then down the way you got our little bus. It's kind of funny. But what a beautiful morning. It's crisp out. Probably about 62 degrees or so. Not a cloud in the sky. Getting ready to make some coffee and breakfast. We'll get back with you.